2 years later, and the theater of war has moved to Helgen.
Acquiring location. Location locked. Planet Helgen. Incoming broadcast.
We've come a long way in the past 2 years. Together, we drove the invaders from our land, assembled this mighty armada to finish what the Helghast started on their home turf, on Helgan. Now we stand poised to end the Helghast threat for good. It's true, we've met stiff resistance from the enemy's air defenses. We have suffered losses. We will suffer more. But our journey does not end here. The Helghast will taste justice. Together, we will prevail.
Incoming transmission.
Forget the sugarcoating. This invasion stalled before it began. These arc cannons of theirs can blow a cruiser clean out of the sky. Someone has to open a window in those defenses so the fleet can move in for the attack. Guess who? We'll get close as we can by intruder, then you'll fly in with a glide suit. Corell will go with you to secure the LZ for evac. This invasion's no surprise to the Higgs. Security's gonna be tight. Once you're in, you'll have to hack the targeting dishes, then pass control to the fleet. They'll use the cannons to blast the Higgs' own cruisers. Payback time. I'll extract you by intruder when you're done. What you and Ivanov did on Vekta earned you point here, Danner. Let's make it pay.
Kickstart this invasion. Shame no one told intelligence about these arc cannons. As usual, we get to clean up the ISA's mess. Still, as long as the paycheck's there. And now, you don't have to split it with Corell. Looks like Blackjack extended his operations to Helgen. Into the facility are locked. Look around for an override control.
Ready for company.
override the alarm from the towers.
Okay, you're clear to advance. Get moving.
Executing suspected enemies of the state, and he's on the list. One more reason Gray wants boots on the ground ASAP. You're above the generator room, where the arc cannons are powered from.
Show yourself! I'm coming for you!
Suspected enemies of the state, and he's on the list. One more reason Gray wants boots on the ground ASAP. You're above the generator room, where the arc cannons are powered from. Dishes are up ahead. You'll have to hack in and override the safety protocols so we can target the Higgs on cruiser. Remember, Danner, you'll have to hack the engineering terminal on both dishes.
Oh.
targeting dishes are up ahead. You'll have to hack in and override the safety protocols so we can target the Higgs' own cruisers. Remember, Danner, you'll have to hack the engineering terminal on both dishes.
Danner, I've been waiting for you to show up. Made sense Gray would start by taking out the arc cannons and give lead to her favorite merc. Easy come, easy go, no?
Thank you. missile. This is experimental prototype I acquire from the Helghast. To deploy, activate from your vanguard when it's fully charged. The missile will hover around you, firing arc lightning at all targets in range. A few blasts will drop an enemy, so maybe you interrogate him, or finish him. The missile also has a fire and forget mode. Once deployed, activating it again will cause it to fire in a straight line, electrifying enemies in range. But the missile is not tough. It can be shot down. And it has limited energy supply, which runs out faster as it fires, so use it wisely. This ARC technology is going to be big, Danner. It's a piece of the future.
Destroyed.
should be able to lower the shield from the control room above. Shield first. hack the firing terminal. Establish an uplink to the fleet so we can target the arc cannons.
Shit! We can't remote fire! That blast! rewind button.
Slide to the compound.
the sky, Danner. The fleet moved in over Pyrrhus. This invasion's about to begin. Get to that land!